I have bore witness to endless horrors, all from the eyes of so many lost souls. I've seen so much, and yet not a damn thing can break me. The flames couldn't harm me. The horrors couldn't consume me. I've ripped them a new one, and now you all will face what I've faced. Will see what I've seen. And you will know just what it means to be John Michaels. Burn it. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
He has a identity like problem. He's like, I don't know if I am.
I'm actually split.
He's like, I don't know if I am.
You don't know who you are.
It's like, is that Jim?
Oh, this shit done easy.
Is that James McAvoy?
It's easy. You get like a AK-47.
I'm going to see that movie tomorrow, actually.
I want to see that.
What?
The Split.
So
you
mean.
Work tomorrow, don't you?
Yep.
So good, bro.
I work every day this week.
So.
She got a really real face.
She got a creepy
Her cheeks
face.
Are really defined. She's got the kind of face that looks like you want to like mush it, you know? But not like a forward mush, like you want to grab like your chin and her head and just mush. Okay, so we're married. That's
so wait, that's her job, babysitting? What the fuck? She might get rolled
she's
up.
She's like super nanny.
But she like babysits far though. I love you, Ethan.
I miss you. Yeah, so much. Super nanny.
Tons of okay. Bye, baby.
He's like, he's like, this is the only image I have of my wife. What else are you going to do? I like how the settings and screenshot are physical buttons. Why is he having a heart attack?
He's picking that.
These kids are too much for me to handle.
I did lie to you. I should have.
What? She wasn't really a nanny. Is
that if you get this. Stay away.
Well, as we know, from people named Ethan, Ethans don't tend to stay away. They tend to jump right in. Their connection to the server has been lost.
You lying.
Failed to send data to RENet. I'm sorry, Kay, but you can't connect to RENet, whatever that is.
That's right. This game was, if this game was DRM, I would be pissed.
It was necessary to have online to play it. Oh, this is nice.
Hey, it's Ethan. Yeah, no, I'm good.
Wow, that's nice. Is that an engine?
It's me.
Yeah.
That looks
She's
great.
She's dead, she's alive.
Yeah, I'm controlling the car right now.
Oh, cool. This is looks just like Mafia 3.
I don't know how.
Except for there's less KKK.
She's back. She's
nah, there's the same KKK, let's be real.
To be honest, the quality of the game is really...
Oh my god,
is this,
that
this
oh,
can't
no,
be
no, 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 no.
This
no.
is not in-game
no.
engine right now.
But I don't think it's on FMV. It looks beautiful still.
I know.
That's not in-game.
That cannot be. That is, like, picture quality.
It's not, I promise you.
That is, for sure.
That's definitely
in-game. Even the outside looks really blurry.
I think it's a blend of realism.
Yeah, it looked like a blend, yeah. That river was definitely real. Who looks at roads anymore?
You know people that drive cars?
Ah, you're crazy.
Jason, really old ass
Did you skip anything just now, Jason?
Nah, it put me in control of the car. Well, actually, just...
Ethan got a fresh, bun up, dude. Probably a real polo, if I were to guess.
If I were to guess.
What year do you think this is? Because he's definitely rocking, like, a 1972, like...
Well, this is after 7.
Honestly,
this is after 6.
Yeah, it's after 6, right?
I'm still trying to figure it out. Because, I was spoiled the ending, and it made the timeline confusing.
So don't tell anything.
I'm not.
Don't even hint at anything.
No, I'm not hitting anything. I'm just saying.
Here's the ending. The character from Outlast comes out, and he has to save you. Wouldn't that be legit?
It's actually Whistleblower who saves
you. Oh, really?
It's actually Connected Universe.
That would be awesome if that happened.
Wouldn't it be lit if it was Connected
Universe? Wow, this looks great.
What's your mission? You gotta find Mia.
Oh,
see?
Fuck this mansion.
I was about to say, I wouldn't go there if I were you. I would just turn around. I would just go back in the car.
You should always
this
listen
is
to
swampy.
Always listen to your wife. Stay away.
Where's Shrek to save us?
Oh, you'll see Shrek soon enough.
A happy wife is a happy life.
I'll let you die.
Happy life is also a happy life.
Oh, just so you can't get in.
Oh, man. Well, I guess we got to turn back around and leave now. No reason for us to play
anymore.
Yeah,
fuck this.
Just bang right.
Yeah.
Bang right?
Yeah, no, turn around, kid.
Bang a left. No, I think this is going
the
right way.
He's going
the
right way.
For sure.
Yeah, I came up this way.
Yeah, he's for sure going the right way.
I could have sworn.
Wait, What you saw before?
No, when you were coming up, there was another,
Hey, look at the van!
This nigga slow as shit.
Oh, dog, all the beer's gone.
Yeah, he's so fucking slow, it's annoying.
If you That's like... a big try. Oh. Okay, cool. We got a nice picture. Probably talking about. Are you
sewer
a
sewer gators? Oh my god, we get to fight the giant alligator from Resident Evil 1.
You damn right, bro.
No, I'd rather fight the giant salamander.
Join us. Before.
Oh. That was like such a strong start to Resident Evil 4.
It really was.
Which one was 4? Code Veronica?
No, that's no, 4.
Resident Evil 4 is 4.
Oh. Code Veronica, the second game of
Dialogue. Yeah, Code Veronica is Code Veronica.
Isn't Code Veronica on rail? No, no that's a... That's a yeah. I can't remember what the name of that game was called. Like, Operatives or something.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Yo, fucking eat a wiener, okay?
Fuck.
Oh, flies. Man, it's flies. What'd you expect going into a swamp? Is this Shrek Swamp?
I hope so.
We'd be safe if it were.
I was about to say.
Whoa! It's Shrek! Say it, get to him!
That's scary.
It kinda looks like him. That's our overlord.
As, since Delaware is mostly swamp, it's safe to say that this game, they'll perceive this to be set in, like, Louisiana or something.
No, it's in Lewis, Delaware.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. It's actually not Louisiana, it's Delaware. Because this is actually, like, half of Delaware. Ah, Crow. Crow!
I know who you are.
Outlast is better, 10 out of 10. Would Outlast. Outlast would Outlast
this
game.
What the fuck is that?
Whoa, is that a cow?
Was it?
Oh my god! Oh, Crow!
The cow.
I would kill a bird if I needed to.
Yeah, that's when you walk away.
This is like some Texas Chainsaw Massacre stuff.
Did
you still call Texas Chainsaw Massacre Texas Chainsaw Master?
I wonder if you just, like, get back in the car and drive off and just beat the game.
No, but, like, did you ever mistakenly call it Master?
Master?
I used to call it Master as a kid all the time.
Nah, I always called it Master.
Oh, well, you guys are just smart, I guess.
I actually do. You're the college professor.
Right? What? I've taught 17 classes in my 20-year...
17 classes in 20 years. Not 17, like...
Oh, look, all the crows are dead. Someone caught themselves real quick, broke their necks.
I never noticed that before.
Oh, cool water tower. I mean, you have water.
That's good. It's good to have water.
Oh, we got a jump. Are you Kobe? Are you Curry?
I'm
are you LeBron? Are you
jump.
Jordan?
There's no jump button.
Is there any more? Are you Shaq? Are there any more basketball players?
No, think about it. There never was a jump button in Reed.
You know, there wasn't a jump button in a lot of games. Whoa, driver's license.
This is my baby. We're in Texas.
Nah, she's not in Texas. We're somewhere else. She's from Texas.
Oh, we're in those.
But remember,
right.
Remember, she moved. She goes away to do her babysitting. AKA, I don't know what she was actually doing, because she wasn't really babysitting.
That's what I'm wondering.
She was like, you were right. I lied about my babysitting career. You know, I'm mad Ethan never questioned that. She was like, oh, I'm going to go, like, states over to babysit.
Yeah, to babysit. Who's just like, oh, okay.
This sex must have been really good.
Can we get her, like, all her info? When's it expire? How old is she?
It's covered in a black substance. He's not going to bother to try to lick it all.
That makes sense. I wouldn't either. That's probably
just...
poopy.
Let's see.
Got a nice little seat there. I'm enjoying that. In the middle of the day, that's okay. I like that. That's a nice seat. That definitely sets the mood.
I'm really upset that, like, they didn't even consider letting us sit down.
At least, like, if you get close to it, it would, like, wobble. Poor physics. This game's 3 out of 10.
Yeah, man. 3 out of 10, not enough KKK.
I see.
Not enough water.
That's the main
too much water.
The main villain of KKK? That game already came out. Wait, is that a first aid? Oh, turn around. Turn around again. Keep going. Oh, no, it's just a bottle.
Are we turning around too much? Fucked up.
Yeah, oh, no, it's not even a bottle. Just a broken wood. Wow, that's dark.
Dog, it's dark as shit.
So dark. Okay.
Why don't we just walk into some home? How did he get her address? Like, how does she, he know she's here? Oh, it's dark. Thank God you have a flashlight, because it was real dark.
Oh, this is the place from the demo.
Did you get locked in?
Yeah. I'm in. I'm stuck. Someone locked the door on the outside.
No, he got a vein here. Alright, we're devoted now. We just gotta keep pushing. Okay. We ain't leaving.
I'll reveal now. This is me playing McWhoopi. Dylan usually plays these, and I haven't actually like played in a scary game with my own hands like in years.
You gotta make entertainment, okay? You gotta throw like your safety to the wind. Why would you ever shut a door? In what world? Keep that door open.
Fuck you, Todd.
Alright, when we're dead in here, I'm gonna be like, should've kept the door open. Behind closed doors.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I'm gonna need to open that for sure.
Yeah, well.
Oh, do you need like a ball cut?
Oh yeah, let me use this driver's license.
Yeah, that'll just like cut it down.
That will cut it.
Dang, I'm really just hoping it would cut it. Okay. I gotta go there, okay, in the kitchen.
I don't wanna.
Not realistic food. 10 out of 10. Would never buy.
What the fuck is that?
It's probably rats. There's obviously nothing crazy going on in this house. It's a fairly normal house. There's nothing crazy.
Fucking roaches.
Bon appetit.
Fuck.
Oh, what did he say? A curse word in response.
Mike would have been like, I'm gonna...
Mike would have burned this place fucking down. Oh, do we got water pressure? I know we have a water tower.
Yeah, we don't get no regular water.
What? How do we not have water pressure? This is ridiculous. What kind of world do we live in? We're in Louisville, Delaware.
Louisville, Delaware.
Whatever, I don't give a shit. Oh, is that a handgun? Oh, no.
Picture. Nope, take.
Do you really want that?
I don't know. I don't know if I want it.
There's another drawer there.
I don't know who it is. Who are you?
There's another drawer. Are you scared?
Really?
Yeah. Right there, right next to it.
Yeah, open this one.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I said,
Oh, you can't.
Yeah, just give me the option to.
Oh, okay.
You need a driver's license.
We're 20 missing in 2 years. That's probably not bad, right? Is that bad? Is that like 20 missing in 2 years? I feel like bigger states probably have more than that.
I mean, usually they find out what happened to the people.
True, that is true.
This is just missing.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that is disgusting.
Why even have a refrigerator?
You know how bad that place must stink?
Took a fucking dump in here.
There's like all those maggots.
Oh, they're just gonna let me. They're just gonna keep it open, huh? That's just, you know what?
Let all the air come out.
Just fucking close it.
It probably smells like straight up death.
Yeah. Oh, that smells like death, too. Yeah.
Everything in this place probably smells like death.
This place is death. Okay, plus I'm shining. Oh, it's just a piece of
it. It's a nice one, though. Like, I know this place is probably full of, like, crazy people, but, like, why are all crazy people, like, just, like, have no
just disgusting. Yeah, just like, don't take care of the house.
What's in that? This shit? Someone just take like a shit in there?
Fucking milk.
I think the biggest thing that aggravated me about this game is, like, somebody told me that, like, nothing from the trailer or the,
Demo. The demo's not...
part of this, but you're in the same exact
place. Well, like, the characters you don't play as.
Yeah, like, the demo is completely separate from the game. It's the same thing PT did as well. Holy crap.
Something here I can use.
I think the demo was more to just establish the area and, like, the family. Mm. What's her name? Like, the Bakers, I think.
The Baker family...
That's the door. That's the door that had the recording from the demo.
Oh, these are open.
Well, so you gotta go upstairs.
Try running into it.
It's that one.
It's the recording room, right?
Yeah. Not that one.
You gotta see, probably have to run into it.
That one's...
Run into the other door.
No, the other one, okay.
There you go.
I forgot that's how you open doors in here, to be honest.
Yeah, it's really sucks. Also, X will open doors if you're close enough.
Yeah, the X symbol never came up for that one, so I was...
confused. Yeah, I don't think it does. I think it comes up, like, once in the beginning.
Well, somebody was getting bold with their pictures. Did the light go out?
Someone's walking.
Better close that shit.
I'm gonna close it. Oh, someone getting real bold. Yeah, look at that booty, bro. Take a nice pic. Well, we gotta get a fuse.
Put we don't got one license though. In there.
Well, as we know, the driver's license is a multi-tool. It works for everything.
Oh, I just know that's not good. That tape's not gonna...
Ooh! Jail cell. This is getting freaky, dude. This is... Is this, the new 50 Shades movie?
Looks like the owners.
They look monstrous.
Yeah, come on now.
This it was like two normal kids into some bummy, like, old people.
I mean, the wife looks normal.
His, yeah, that's true. Husband looks like he's a murderer.
Yo, they look like they're, like, real photos, and he's, like, definitely CG.
Yeah.
So you're really gonna get a guy that looks like that for real?
I'm more, like, worried about, like, how, like, all the kids look Asian. We don't got, like, we don't...
Shit,
we don't have Land Before Time for the VHS to record it.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
Maybe we gotta go upstairs.
Yeah, everything's probably upstairs. Mm-hmm. And I heard fucking footsteps up there, too.
Check the fireplace. There's like a...
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. If you remember the trailer.
Oh, yeah. I remember from the demo. There's a little lever thing from
maybe
the...
Maybe crouch down.
Crouch. Yeah, there's a little lever. But you have to be like really like on it.
Yeah.
For it to like to work. Because I remember like actually in the demo, I never like pulled it. But I tried. And it like one the thing would never pop.
Fuck yeah.
And it's a little thing in here. Yeah. Man, forget about this room. This room is full of freeloaders.
Yeah,
we got napkins for
I thought the same thing.
These napkins? Though, I think that's newspapers.
Oh, yeah, they are.
What do you think napkins for?
I never know.
This game reminds me to stand like my car reminds me to turn my blinker off.
Let's be real. Is it any weirder to have a bunch of napkins than it is to have a bunch of newspapers in some random cupboard?
Yeah, good point. Good point.
Let's drop down these steps or ladder.
Why?
That's dark. I would have dropped, like, a thing. Oh, shit. He's fucked.
You don't got the hops.
That ladder was fucked from the start. You were there. You were going to eventually hit a point where you weren't going anywhere. All right, we're in a nice area. I'm going to clean up this. I think it's looking nice. Nice aroma, I'm sure. Probably smells pretty decent down here.
Better than upstairs, no doubt.
Oh, this is new. This wasn't on a demo. So we're going into unknown territory. That's a nice light.
Oh, that's my light. Okay. I was like, what's fuck?
Nice. Let's get in some water. Some dookie water.
What?
Why are you falling like you didn't see that there?
He probably didn't expect a drop.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He did just kind of drop off out of nowhere.
Be lucky he ain't just swimming, because that would have been awesome. Hepatitis shit.
You got hepatitis C. This is I've got 5 years to live.
What is that from?
Fuck you, Howard, I'm dying.
Fuck you, Howard, I'm dying. What is that?
It's take off your top.
It's from Robot Chicken.
Oh, that's right, yeah. You guys make a nice reference.
It's been a good day.
What was that?
Oh, turn around.
Nope.
Alright, now you're just going back, eh?
I know.
It was just a bubble. It's probably a giant salamander.
I thought that was like a flashlight on there.
Giant salamander, giant schmalamander.
I don't want to deal with the croc.
Man, ain't no crocodile in here.
This sewer gators. You saw the pictures?
Man, there's a man in the sewer.
Killer croc.
Pretty much a sewer. It's probably a bunch of waste I'm swimming
in. We just in a suicide squad?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, my God!
Ew, now he has hepatitis and there's a dead man in front of him.
Is that the dude from the demo?
Maybe. It actually might. It does look like him.
Yeah.
The one guy.
He had his eye.
Yeah, destroyed. That is true. That was him. Oh. Holy crap. Do maggots swim? Maggots. Like, I feel like water would, like, destroy a maggot.
I think maggots kind of cling on. They die.
Yes, it's possible.
Kind of just brush them off. Like these
haters. Oh, look, it's a missing people's things.
Yo, is that Jamal?
Nah, that's Martin, dude. Get your black people's right.
At least they don't discriminate.
I'm sure they're like, we gonna take all the whites,
like it looks...
all the Mexicans, and put them somewhere else. Oh, man.
Was that in our own house, though, or is that...
Yeah, that was in our house.
Okay.
Push that door. Hold me closer.
I like how you can push the doors open as much as you want. Like, you don't have to just, like, burst in.
Oh, I bet she's in here. We got the jail cell. This is where he was taking them BDSM pics. Whoa, that's nice lighting.
Open wide.
S-S-S-S-M-M-M.
What are you spelling?
Oh, Jesus.
What'd you do?
You know what that probably was? Probably a rat. Because there's nothing like haunted or crazy in this house. It's just a bunch of normal people living their lives. There's nothing haunted. Like, that's all coincidence. I was just a kid, got loose with a Sharpie, started writing on something. The parents were like, why would you write on the wall with a Sharpie? It won't come out now. You know how it goes.
Okay, my game just saved.
I think there is a difficulty mode where, like, you have to use, like, ink.
We have to use a typewriter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's obviously that light. It's gotta be.
Man.
Oh, we don't have no bolt cutters yet.
It's over there.
Oh, she slumped out Kashmil. She ain't waking up for nobody. Call her Kashmilian Air because she's so sleep. She's so sleep that she ain't waking up for nobody.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a note. It says,
Craig, Ben.
Ben? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, look, it says,
oh,
dead,
wait, some
turn,
are dead.
Turn, dead.
Look,
dead.
I knew Harold would look. And then the last one, L. He's just
Clancy
dead.
He took an L.
He just took an L. Oh, ball cutters. That's cool. That's convenient.
Clancy's from the,
This is my main weapon here.
What?
The limo.
Oh.
Clancy.
Oh, he's L. I guess he's lost.
I actually don't know what L means. I've been trying to figure that out. You got the bolt cutters. What are you doing?
It means,
You're going way too far.
Laser team.
I don't know. I'll equip it.
It is equipped, isn't it?
You can only use it to break.
I think it is already equipped.
It's not equipped.
Yeah, I don't think it's like a blunt weapon. I think you're jumping the gun here, okay? I think you need to go back and get her.
Yes.
Sorry, I just wanted to know what was behind this wall.
Them bolt cutters.
Cut these bolts. Blah.
Oh, they have night. At least they have like mattresses on the wall. Like, she's crazy.
Well, I have to beat her with these bolt cutters. I could just tell.
She's dirty.
Leon. Thank God I found you.
Oh, she's
it's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan?
Why are you alright? What's wrong with you?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
He's saying that as if she didn't contact him to tell him not to come.
Mm-hmm.
No, there's another thing. I don't know if you guys missed it or what, but
No, she sent him an email telling him to meet him here.
Yeah.
Oh, did she? Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was an email. I thought it was a package.
Or something like that.
It was like
her movement's like really real.
Yeah, yeah, she's moving.
The only thing I don't like about her is her hair. Her hair is like the only thing that looks fake about her.
I think her hair looks real, but it clashes. It's good hair, but it clashes with everything else.
To me, it looks very animated.
This boy waited 3 years for this girl?
She was out doing her nanny job.
For 3 years?
Do-do-do-do.
And he was just like, I'm gonna wait for you.
I mean, they're already married, man. There's not much you can do.
Yeah, this better not be no escort mission.
What is this place?
It looks like she's escorting you.
Yeah, good point. You know?
I say you're not the one.
Hey,
she's the one who knows what to
I'm
do.
I'm the one with the bolt cutters here.
I think it's this way.
Yeah, but it's her license, driver's license.
Oh,
we all know that's
the multi-tool. Why you been here for 3 years and now you just now trying to escape?
She was chilling.
Yeah, she was asleep. She was just regular sleep. She wasn't even, like, knocked out. She was just sleeping. She woke up all pretty and shit. With these eggs,
yeah,
these ovomorphs here.
Nothing.
Not me.
They're pizza
that
bags.
That wasn't me.
Body.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
She's dirty. She needs a bath.
I think you too, man, because you swim into that sewer shit.
Dude, you're probably stanky as hell. Oh, I thought there was a guy there, and I was like, wow, she just kicked that kid.
I remember.
You need some bolt cutters before you go.
The family would bring her food through this? Isn't that kind of inconvenient for them?
Yeah, really. I mean, I know they kind of locked the door, but it was just a wooden
there.
Fucking door. I got bolt
it's
cutters.
There.
You didn't have bolt cutters then.
This is
I mean, we could just go backwards. There's a...
Well, remember the ladder's broken.
That's true.
I remember.
Oh, it's a chill pad.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Lit. We about to watch a movie.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
We're about to watch the Split movie.
There is
starring
a door.
James McAvoy. And
here.
Probably some other person.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Famous.
There's someone here.
No, she's trying to look at you.
There's another door here. I'm sure.
No, someone said.
Just you gotta listen to what she's saying.
Well, I just heard people say we're gonna be a family now that you're here.
She said
we
that.
Oh, I thought someone else said this. They came out of nowhere.
Just stay here, right?
I think she's having some identity issues, no, I'm like...
Oh, she must be brainwashed or something.
Check that, Yeah, right there. Ew!
Oh.
Oh, it's like old lady.
Yeah, it's the grandma.
Abuela.
It's abuela.
So, like, so...
She's such
oh,
a creep, dog.
Abuela? Nah, don't say that.
In the game, yeah.
All old people are nice in every form of media.
No. They're the perverts are really, really weird.
Or racist. That's
or
my favorite.
Or they helped a very young protagonist.
Look at little Mia.
Oh, look at that. That's nice. Nice little doll. Break it. How can you, like, that's like, a, like that thing, like, deserves to be broken. Like. Oh, Lord, no.
I got my bolt cutters.
Leave him alone. Oh, she busted through. I don't know why you keep falling back to the ball cutters, Kay.
I don't know why you keep going backwards.
Like, it's obviously the driver's license is a superior weapon.
Just opens the door conveniently for you.
That's just being polite.
Actually, really nice people.
Oh, I thought he was going to run faster.
Who runs through the door like that, Kay?
Oh, nice. Like a little claw.
At least, you know, at least she was comfortable.
Oh, nice. Phone call. You could call the cops. Dang, how long have you been down here? Oh, no.
Yeah, you're getting a dial tone. You didn't dial anything.
Don't worry about that.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
it's a good guest house map. Oh man, this ain't even the main house. Can you imagine being that rich?
That you need a map to your own house?
No, that you can own a chair.
Oh, comfortable look.
That was the best part about Super Nanny. Oh, there's got to be health in here.
There's
got to
be.
Health.
Be.
I didn't lose any health yet.
But no, nah, but there's
gonna,
it's a bathroom, dog. Let's be real. Look at that.
Dog.
It's a bathroom. There ain't no way they're going to introduce a bathroom without some kind of health.
This my
That's
safe,
nutty. Huh? Literally. Oh, is that enough? What?
Oh, we about to fight that giant alligator.
Two?
I was about to say, I only had two healths in here. Yeah. Always check those. Like
check the toilet.
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
So, toilets and bathtubs, you got to check.
Who's
checking the bathtub? I can't like move
no.
the curtain. So.
No. I'm saying like just look inside real quick. But there's nothing in there. What are you doing?
Look out the windows. I'm looking everywhere. I'm only snuck up on.
Who's banging? Oh, that's loud. Oh Lord, no! We gotta run away from there. Call Madea up in here. Madea's boo.
Oh no.
Madea's Resident Evil 7. Yo, I'm just saying, Tyler Perry could have a future in that. Like, imagine just making Madea, like, movies based off things that are happening. Like, Madea presidential election. Was that the door you hadn't been through?
No, I've been through here, but there's nothing over that
oh,
way.
Okay.
And now all of a sudden my flashlight is dim.
Are you stopping on your own?
Yeah. You hear that?
Oh shit. Oh. Kick her, bro! Nah, kick her ass. Kick.
Oh! Oh.
That's unfortunate.
That's unfortunate.
That's unfortunate placement for your battery to die.
Whoa, she's got super strength. She chucked me.
Dip, bro. Like, don't play these games anymore. You
better. Oh!
Oh, she had a knife.
She was gonna fuck you up, bro. You better fuck her ass up.
Oh, resist. If you don't resist right now, dude.
Resist.
Oh, she's cutting you up.
She's fucking.
Oh! Bro, oh.
Right through the hand, kid. You're supposed to resist and not get
I'm
cut.
I'm resisting.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh, she's crazy.
You gotta resist, kid.
Yo, he's getting sliced up. Yo, she got a bummy ass face now.
This the bitch you went for this 4K.
Keep resisting. Keep resisting. Keep resisting.
I'm resisting. Am I dead?
Nah, but you're cut up. I'm probably gonna get hepatitis now.
That's all right. I got those first.
He already has hepatitis, kid. Dill.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside me. Get out. Leave me alone.
That's crazy.
I deserve this.
You know what SpongeBob has taught us about situations like this? Is that every villain is lemons. She's obviously a lemon.
Is she dead?
Yeah, okay. Use that first aid. Drop.
I'm magically healed. My hole is gone.
She is slumped.
Yeah, she got
fucked herself up.
KO'd herself, man.
Alright, where are we going?
She like chucked you.
Okay. Yeah,
she's super strength, you. Like, that was not, like, that was advanced strength. That's not just your regular, everyday strength. That was advanced.
There's a door open to you.
Oh, I thought she was going to be out.
I was wondering if, that door is...
Oh,
what the fuck?
Oh, don't break his arm. That would be savage if she did that. Oh, dang. She just pushed you.
I found a door.
Is this kid?
She's not letting you... Oh, Axe, get a swing at her, bro. Murder her.
How do I
murder her? R2 to attack, baby. Swing at her. Swing at her. Cut her.
Don't, boy, don't stop.
Keep going. For her. Ain't no love for her.
She about to stab you
she's
up.
She's super strength.
Look,
there's no way to like. There's no way to like pair.
Oh, oh snap.
Did you try to press an L2?
Oh, he's punching like Chris Brown. Oh, snap.
Oh, impaled.
Get wrecked.
You don't get impaled on an axe.
Get shrecked.
Is that not being impaled?
No.
It has to go all the way through you.
Oh.
And, like, come out, and come out the other
she
end.
Just got, just...
She got axed, I think they would call that.
You know what I would call it? She got deaded.
Okay, don't, like, be all emotional, take this axe.
Nah, that's her axe, now.
I was gonna, like, learn how to use my melees.
We'll get that. That's for sure. Gotta be something there. Wow, really? Kill my vibes like that?
Oops.
They don't read. They're from the south. Nah, that's a bad joke.
Cut it, boys.
Mitch, I ain't ask you. Alright?
I want this axe, like...
It's her axe. Just give up on the axe. You're not getting that thing. Pick up the phone, though. I'll close that. That's impolite to keep holding.
Make sure I don't get fucked up on really? This phone call.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe.
Zoe? But it's Zoe without a Y.
Go there. Now.
Go there.
Oh, is she gone? Is the axe there? It's good. It's your axe again.
What the fuck is this? Oh, I'm aiming. For heavy strike. No!
You used up the final one.
I was trying to figure out how to parry. There it is.
I don't know if that's a parry, if it's just a whole new thing out.
It's a block type thing.
Sorry.
did she say to go?
There's an attic. I have to go up the steps. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna break open this this thing first.
Oh, it's a stove.
Did you miss it? Were you looking away?
Nah, I think I saw her. Or it. I don't know what it was. Swing at it, whatever it is. Murder it. His breathing scared me. Oh, she's gonna be in here, I bet. Oh, God. Oh, wait, is a Land Before Time fully rewinded?
Let's find out.
Did you? Oh, you got a fuse.
Yep.
Now we can watch Land Before Time!
That's for the stairs.
Oh, play the piano. Play a tune. Never mind.
Dog.
That would have hurt, though. That would have probably broke your finger. Oh, we don't got a tweet.
Nah, it's probably upstairs.
Dang it. We don't have Land Before Time yet.
Land Before Time's upstairs.
Didn't the voice actress for Loman die?
She got murdered.
Did she?
Yeah, by her boyfriend. Oh my God!
Shit.
It's okay, it's me.
Slice her up.
No, you didn't.
Call her Arby, slice him up freshness. Why is she always so vicious, man?
I've done that!
I used my last health by accident, don't hurt me!
It
kill her.
Fucking hurts!
Why do you just let her do these things?
You think he can? She threw him up the steps with one hand.
You better get that shit off you.
Pull that shit out.
Keep pulling. She's about to fuck you up with some shit.
Yo, she got a chainsaw, boy.
Keep going.
Get
keep
that
trying.
Thing out of there, bro.
Keep
I don't
trying.
Know how to.
Keep trying. Just keep
resist.
Doing what you're doing.
R2,
there you go.
R2 or something.
Keep doing
resist.
What you're doing. Keep doing what you're doing. Just keep it up. There you go.
Oh, shit. She cut it off. Yo, she got a bride of chuggy face. Oh.
Dog, this bitch is killing me.
Is this something? Is this like a set piece?
Promise.
Like, we couldn't have avoided that.
No.
Oh, she fucking cut my hand off.
Pick up your hand. Pick it up.
It's in my inventory. It's in my fucking pocket.
Well, I guess you're going up to Sabs because there ain't nothing else to do.
Dog, I'm just walking around here without my hand.
It's alright. You got it in your pocket for later. You're good.
But he has no first aid. He can't.
If you put your hand on your wrist and had the first aid, we'd have some progress.
Oh, cassette. Can we listen to Land Before Time?
No, it's a safe point.
Oh, okay. That's how they save.
Yeah, that's actually a safe spot. So she can't fuck with you while you're in the area.
Yeah, but I have no hand, so.
I don't know, man. You still got bolt cutters.
That's true.
What are you talking about?
Hello,
oh, there it is. Who cares about bolt cutters? It's all about the fucking driver's license. That's way more important. I like how you're just no longer bleeding.
He's out of blood. He's fine.
I like how you're just gonna sit home and sit down and watch them for a time with no one arm.
My vision should be getting blurry anytime now.
No, you're fine.
She just cut my hand off.
Oh wait, what's in there? Did you already get there? Yeah, that was
just that was the middle.
I think there's something in there if you played the demo.
Yeah, it was the
like a finger or
a
coin or something.
The finger. And then you find out that you had to point to shit.
Yeah, and like.
Dog, there was so much to that demo.
Well, remember, we only played the first part.
Yeah.
And then they like slowly started adding more and more stuff into the demo. Oh, Land Before Time is lit. Let's get in here. Oh, which one is this? Is this the first one or like the 18th one?
It's probably the Stone of Cold Fire.
Oh, dude, that was a lit.
Same one from the demo.
Dog, the T-Rex was scary in that.
He was like a demon.
Was his name Rex?
Yeah, he's Sharptooth.
That's what it was,
I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was
like
two fucking
before.
Years ago. I don't do ADR.
I don't know what ADR is. I'll look it up.
This new guy?
I'm right here.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I'm right here.
New plan.
Wow.
American Depository Receipt.
Then we shoot the intro.
I
it's also dubbing.
Like
what?
Just try to save the show's name.
Automatic dialogue replacement is what it is.
Oh, ADR?
Yeah, that's what ADR is. So I guess he was talking about I don't overdub.
That's what they do in most movies.
Yeah.
That's right, this is the Shaggy motherfucker.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
I feel like the audio was better in the demo.
Agreed.
Yeah, but I feel like they're going for the
demo. Oh, no, it's definitely on purpose, but I feel like the audio was, like, normal on the demo.
It's after you.
Technically, aren't you breaking the law now?
Oh, yeah. This is definitely...
Like, why would he, like, he just broken it, like, he's breaking an enter now.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
I feel like they could make a whole game, like, based off, like, this idea.
Yeah.
What's that? Nothing.
Who's carrying his little tarp for?
He's Italian, okay. An Italian, no matter how big or intimidating.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual. How long did you say this place has been abandoned? 3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this.
Oh yeah, your name is Clancy. So you are taking house.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
No,
they were quiet, not backwards. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit!
Some reason, like, this guy gives me a Frank Grillo vibe, and I know he's, like, nowhere near Frank Grillo.
He's Frank Grillo.
From,
Crossbones.
I had my shots.
Well, I was honestly more Purge without was what I was leaning towards.
Andre, what do you think?
Come on.
Andre?
No, you're
Clancy. Oh, that's right, I'm Clancy. Andre's the one that got lost.
Yeah, Andre left.
Yeah, he's the one that got killed.
Andre!
Go side and buy
it. Andre went?
No, I'm looking at a fucking fridge. I like how it's still just as dirty.
It's still fucked.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean,
yeah, it is, but not for the reason you think.
It's
because he's dead.
Clancy, you stick with me.
You were just talking about letting me go. My dude.
He's an Italian. Well, I know plenty of Italians, and here's the first thing I know about them. They have cool voices most of the time. Also, Danny DeVito is Italian.
What the fuck was that?
That's all you need to know.
Did you hear that?
No, I didn't. You're like Obama. He got Obama ears.
Obama Nico.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Well, they made some distance. Where's Andre? Well, I thought this was a different room for a second. I was like, this is not the Land Before Time viewer
room.
Andre,
where are you, man?
Can you not close that?
Must close it on its own.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Absolutely right.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
This is a scary environment.
How you feeling, Ben?
I'm scared that something new is going to be popping up. I hate this shit.
Ben's been quiet over here.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Such a pussy thing to say.
So, oh, it's lit.
What?
Nothing. It says separate. Yeah. Wait, are you the one who breaks the steps in the first place?
What do you see?
Oh, no, I guess not.
What is it?
See, that's like pulled straight from Blair Witch. That's a Blair Witch scenario.
Oh, yeah. It's in the corner.
Yeah. Oh, his eyes are on like a hook. I didn't even realize that. No, no. I knew like his eyes were fucked, but I didn't know they were like on a hook.
Welcome to the family.
Is that where the demo ended originally? I think it was.
The demo didn't end there, but the video and the demo ended there.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you got...
And then,
remember,
well,
you got
punched.
You got fucking punched.
Yeah, yeah.
Jesus.
It's the same thing no matter how you end it.
Yeah. Too.
I was watching that with Freaky.
Are you in the same room?
Oh, that's where I'm bleeding out. Fuck, that's right. I can't just be standing around.
Yeah, you watched the entire movie.
While
your arm was gone.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Do I go back down?
Upstairs.
I was just upstairs. No, it's just like a safe room.
Go back upstairs. You'll see.
Keep your still room.
Oh, he's setting like nice lighting.
Green button.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Let me press this shit with my fucking stump.
Safe room, okay?
You can never be too safe.
Now you can check around for shit.
I know this was in a demo, but we never got here. Oh, is that smokes? Oh no, it's a handgun. Oh, is that a handgun? Oh, it's lit.
Well, first aid.
And M19.
You think it would work to grow my hand back?
Okay.
Fine.
Okay. Oh no, I'm so bad at this.
Look around for the boxes, because I think there's ammo in like boxes that you break.
Yeah, but you can't shoot a box.
Not those. No, you can break it with the axe.
Oh yeah, I forgot you have the axe.
So, like those two boxes right to your right.
Oh, your axe is set to over.
To your right.
Yeah.
No, not those. Not those.
No, I think over to the one near the mannequin.
There you go.
Oh.
I think there's someone.
Yeah, fuck you.
I feel like everyone just had super strength in this bitch.
No, it wasn't that one. In the next room, there's some. I remember it was one of these rooms. There was some ammo.
It's scary.
Man, fuck a mannequin. Fucking murder that thing.
There's some on that
table. Oh, there's thing. Yeah, there's some. Some more blast and ammo. Some more gat ammo. Hit them.
Please hit them, because I can't remember if they followed me or not.
Fuck you.
I know they did that in a demo.
Yeah, and I think when Freaky did this, I remember them following you.
Well, they ain't following nobody.
This is that door. I think there's something through that door.
Wham! Wham! He's gotta have super strength. I'm sorry. That's like...
He's breaking these
things. He's breaking, like, straight up, like...
That ladder is how you ended the game after all the updates.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that was, like, the true ending. There's no way. One of these fucking boxes had ammo. I clearly... Oh, wait. What's on the table? There we go.
So pretty much
your turn. Whoa, 20 shots?
They have to put me up against a boss.
Alright. You know what? I might be thinking of actual game.
Huh?
Like after this.
Oh, that's
back up, back up, back up, back up.
I'm back up.
All the way, all the way.
Oh, she knocked a ladder on you. Blaster.
I shot her in the face.
You gotta continue to blast it. Oh yeah, if you hold back and or if you tap back in circle, you automatically spin around. It helps. It makes it easier to run.
It's a quick turn. That's good.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, I actually didn't know that. Oh shit! I didn't know you could even leave.
You ain't going nowhere. You got a blaster.
Yeah. You need a. Oh shit! Oh, I thought she was right there.
Blaster, shoot her. She's not stopping. Keep blasting in the face. Keep blasting. Oh, she's dipping. She's dipping. Keep
good
blasting.
Dip.
Right, low.
Good oh, dip.
Good dip.
Blaster right in the face.
I played enough free to know how to deal with you.
They're relying on me, everyone.
Oh!
Don't get hit too many times, bro. She's gonna fuck you up.
Oh, she's... Oh, she about to murder you.
Oh, I'm dead as fuck.
Oh, you got a first aid, right?
Yeah.
No,
got a first aid. Yeah, you are definitely one shot away from death.
I know, I'm trying to use it.
Go back to the hallway so you guys are more
concerned. Steady arm.
Who's watching me? Why?
Blast, you're up. Bam, bam, done. Yeah, take
so
that out.
Head movement. Ah, I had to reload!
I don't think you automatically reload in this game.
Oh, you're done.
Yeah, that's it. Gosh, she's so fucking hard.
Dog. She take how many times do I got blasted in the face?
A lot.
Probably
dude,
a lot.
A lot. She takes so many hits.
Oh damn it!
I'm gonna say back up, bro.
I forgot.
You're always watching me. Why?
Fucking door. Let's fucking go. No!
She cut that thing like a butter.
She's so fucking hard.
She ran and I popped her, but she didn't recoil.
Nah, a lot of them missed.
Hey, where's she coming in from?
Behind me.
Oh, she busted through the wall.
Oh,
that's savage.
I would have never guessed that.
Good for something. It's usually not these kind of things.
Not, oh, shit. Yeah, you probably shouldn't go that close to her. I would have lit her up right there.
Go, 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 go.
What was that about? Why'd you just stare at her?
I have. Stop it.
She's out, maybe. Not alive.
Yeah, she's
yeah,
almost
she's
done.
Out.
Keep shooting her.
She's out. Oh. She's done. Blast her one more time and right in the face. Oh, dang it.
It won't let you. It's going to like hit the floor.
Slice her up, freshness. Take the chainsaw.
I told you, you're not able to hit her.
Can he at least hit a chainsaw? No, that's on some weird shit.
How am I going to hit that thing anyway?
I'll murder people with it. Like everyone else would.
Sorry, guys. I know that was frustrating to watch.
That was scary.
Oh, shit.
No!
You know, it makes sense in hindsight.